Hi, I'm Emily from MinuteEarth. The Argentine lake duck's spiraling penis extends more than 16 inches. The seagull, on the other hand, doesn't have a penis at all. For two animals with so much else in common, this is a pretty big spectrum. In fact, birds exhibit the biggest range in relative penis size of any class of vertebrates. And there are a couple of key reasons why. For one, male birds are uniquely set up to pass helpful sexual traits directly to their sons. Traits like showy, mate-attracting tail feathers, or genitalia of certain dimensions. Animals generally hand these kinds of traits down through their sex chromosomes. But the sex chromosome male mammals pass on to their sons is pretty tiny and has relatively few genes. Male birds, on the other hand, have way bigger chromosomes with lots of genes, and therefore have higher chances of passing a mutation, like one for extra sexy tail feathers, directly to their sons, who in turn can attract more mates and potentially pass a mutation for extra, extra sexy tail feathers to their sons, and so on down the line. In short, male birds' comparatively huge sex chromosomes are the reason much more exaggerated male traits have evolved in birds than in mammals. Like the lake duck's really long penis. Male ducks often mate with unwilling females by force, and it happens that the males with the longest and twistiest genitals are the most successful, which means the longest and twistiest genital genes keep getting passed down from father to son. On the other hand, in bird species where less well-endowed males do better, maybe because females prefer them, or because big genitals can make flight tough, males can end up with little nubs, or even no penises at all. One other reason the bird penis spectrum is so big is that it's really easy to make a bird penis shrink. A single mutation on the bird's large sex chromosome triggers production of a protein that basically erases the developing embryo's penis. All it then takes to make the entire species penisless is for this mutation to get passed down the line from male to male. But given how the chromosomal arrangement of birds allows more male traits to change more easily, even penislessness isn't permanent. The chachalaca, a wild cousin of the chicken, went from having a penis to not having one to growing one again.